A group of army jawans allegedly attacked police personnel in Nashik on Wednesday. Three policemen were injured in the attack, which was to avenge the detention of three army personnel after an alleged altercation over a parking dispute. Indian Army has now ordered an inquiry into the incident.
The signs of attack evident at the entrance. Several motorcycles thrown to the ground. Flower pots damaged, a typewriter rendered useless. But the real damage is inside the police station, with the furniture and fittings completely vandalized. All this mayhem, allegedly by a group of army trainees in Nashik.
जो भी सामने आ रहा था, उसको वो मारे पीटे जा रहे थे। आपकी हिमाकत कैसे हुई? आप लोगों को ऐसे ही पीटना चाहिए? इसी तरह इसी के लायक आप लोग हैं? इस तरह से गुंडागर्दी करते हुए उन्होंने दहशत फैला दी यहाँ पे।
Hours later, senior army officers arrived at the police station. Even as 20 people are under investigation. The police allege they came under attack by a group of about 70 men from the nearby army training school.
ये जो फौजी है यहाँ पे उसके सहकारी के साथ यहाँ पे आया था और उसमें उसने बीच रास्ते में मोटरसाइकिल लगाई थी उसका उसके लिए हमारे स्टाफ ने उसको बोला खाली रिक्वेस्ट किया कि वो तुम्हारी बाइक जो है वो साइड में करो उसका उसके गुस्सा आया और उसने आके सीधा उसके ऊपर अटैक किया तो उसके ऊपर एक कल क्राइम रजिस्टर हुआ है उसका गुस्सा उनको आया
The statement by the army says it's extending all help to the Nashik police in the probe into the vandalization and attack on cops. But the extent of the damage done at the police station points towards gross indiscipline. Bureau Report, Times Now.